may as well start making my new characters quickly while I'm here. Get a break from that 3D stuff. Do some of the 3D thing. Where is it? So, Bed and Bwekfast.
Bwekfast.
That's their names. Bed and Bwekfast. Sounds horrifying, doesn't it? It's because that's exactly what they're supposed to be. Okay. Are you okay? You want to see Bed and Bwekfast?
Fight me.
Fight me.
No, thank you.
Fucking fight me, dog. Now get this.
Now get this.
Fucking logic, right? Fucking get fucked. Fucking over it.
Nah, get fucked. Doing a Kanathi roost. Kanathi's roost area again.
Good.
Medina is 85%.
Wow.
I'm making bed and breakfast.
Breakfast. You turn the light up.
I'm making them look nice. They're gonna look beautiful. Bed and breakfast. Do you like what it looks like so far?
Let me see. What the hell?
I'm waiting for it to Zed remesh.
Interesting.
Oh, very nice.
What's it meant to be?
This one is bed.
What is it?
I don't know. Screaming entity.
Fair enough.
It's gonna be in an animation where it's just gonna be screaming at itself, because it's confused. Like, why the fuck are you here? You know. Gotta love all the divots all around its body and shit, though. Gives it that nice textural feeling. Know what I'm saying? Ah! So I need drill size smaller. He needs teeth and a tongue. I'm not going to do his tongue like that. I'm actually going to append an object here. And then I'll build upon that object, you see. See, I'm a fucking genius. Whoops. Says I'm a fucking genius, completely fucks up. Get a bit of it's a good tongue. He needs some design in his eyes, though, doesn't he? Actually, I'm just gonna chop out his eyes. I'll make different ones. Okay, so here we have bed, right? So we got bed. And then breakfast looks pretty much just like him, right? But slightly different. Bwekfast has like a bit of hair as well. But Bed doesn't. Bed don't got hair. Do you see Bed and Bwekfast, Chris?
Let me see.
Hiya. Do you like how simple they are?
Hmm.
They're meant to deliberately be simple. That's the point of Bed and Bwekfast.
Me.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. think I just inhaled a crumb.
Okay, they're done.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Meat, bed, and breakfast. They actually look good, though. Don't you agree?
Friend,
there was like,
fuck. I don't know how to describe it. On TikTok, it was typically used with like images that it was like anime.
It was like some
Russian song or something, I think.
Vaguely. I don't know.
It was part of like a really popular trend. I found it on my TikTok. Spotify.
Oh yeah.
Bed and breakfast.
Breakfast.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, boy.
Now I'm going to quickly import bed and breakfast onto Maya, and then we will see what happens next. No, I'll probably end up going to bed.
All good.
Give me a season.
A season?
A season?
Spring.
Spring.
Spring?
Spring?
Why is that?
Why is that?
I'm gonna try to make the call of theme teacup. The pink crested Utah.
Bed and breakfast almost prepped.
That vision with the Utah? That vision with the Utah? Terrifying.
Really?
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
What is that?
Look.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
The Kanathi
Roost
area is probably the best, in my opinion. And then it would be that Nord one.
Them two are the little baby Utahs. And they're like, damn, I can't see shit. And I was like, are you using night vision? They're just like, there's night vision. They're just like, shit, shit's wet. And I was like, just literally today. Yeah, this guy was just like, I was just going by memory. I jumped into an American server because there was like 32 people in AE1.
Alright, Chris, you wanna see Bed and Bwekfast?
Sure.
Sure.
This is Bed and Bwekfast.
Interesting. Interesting. I like it.
I like it.
Do you like how simplified I made them, though?
Mm-hmm. They are pretty simple. Yeah. Pretty simple. Take you long at all.
It take you long at all.
Yeah, even their eyes are simple.
Well.
Ah, beautiful. Magnifico.